She call me Luda, bitch, I roll out with my shooters. She wanna fuck me in a Plymouth Barracuda. I got my gun on, yeah, she know I'm.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything for the winner. Championships and WrestleMania main events are usually the prize here, and either can be a major boost to a superstar's career.
We've seen it in the past. What goes on in the chamber for the winner and the losers have tremendous impacts on their livelihoods.
Everything's on the line. The chamber proves without a shadow of a doubt who gets it done on the big stage.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Just a step quicker.
Nice.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
The old Ireland's call. Boom, what a forearm.
Overhand right lands.
What's he gonna do with it?
TKO.
And into the count.
Too soon.
Uh-oh.
Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
And he's heading back in.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
On the move.
And a steam.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Check their face after that one.
Ooh, well measured.
Ceremoniously deposited down.
Oh, what a
super kick, a double super kick.
Uh-oh,
we're gonna see it.
Stop. Oh, here we go. My favorite kind of thrashing, Cole. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Legs trapped.
What's next?
Oh. Dropped with a handspring kick. Boom, what impact. He's got him covered. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
The last shot.
Hoping to end it early. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
It's gonna take more than that.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Whoa, right hand to the body.
Oh, oh man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
He evades the attack.
Oh, here it comes.
Pile driver.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Lightning fast reflexes.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
To the up. This could be it. Cover. This battle's not over yet.
Not even close.
Oh.
He's in full control now. Massive dump. Will he be victorious? Look who we have here, guys.
And he looks super motivated.
Not yet. Powerbomb. On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. Saw that one coming.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Back in the ring now.
Whoa, right hand to the body.
It was a stunner. That was the best I've ever seen.
Elbow drop. Hard whip into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick.
Penny predicament.
Oh, man. And that's a competitor right there, guys, been eliminated.
With an exclamation point, no less.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display. Oh, nasty impact.
He thinks he has it.
Code of silence is locked in.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow,
part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole. Still
amazing.
Fighting.
Boom. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, what agility. The arm bars. And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
Bang, right in the face. Going for it again. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to wear that. Quick pin, can he do it?
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Clearly not enough damage done.
There's the cutter!
Oh, look at this submission. Butterfly lock with... Whoa, he works his way out. Hey, Byron, just like you. And here we go now. Elbow drop. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
And a punt.
Quick pin attempt here. Oh, snapmare.
How did he do it?
On the move. And a steam.
And he goes for the pin.
Really just laying it in.
And there's a competitor has been eliminated.
Shot count.
And he's looking to catch him off guard.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Up and down, what a slam.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Oh, man, look at these shots.
Nasty kick to the face. And here's an early cover. Gets his shoulder up before three.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Great reflexes.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, oh, what power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
I think we're gonna see it.
Gutbuster.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Huge elimination right there. Has been eliminated. Oh, what a striking blow.
Big elbow.
In the corner now.
Setting up again.
There it is.
That is, and there's the cover.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Incredible, absolutely incredible. Fading, oh, backbreaker two.
Reverses, can he make him pay?
Knee lift!
This might be it. That's
a competitor has been eliminated.
Incoming!
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Move coming.
Stunner!
Emphatically delivered.
No, not this.
Oh, yeah.
This is awesome.
Literally nice. Anything but this.
He's lining him up.
Here comes another one.
Oh, put right in the face
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here is your winner, John.
That's an impressive win right there.
This guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room, and I wouldn't put it past him.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.
We've seen so many strategies carried out in the chamber. Byron, is there one that stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber.
Oh, that was nasty.
Oh, what a super kick, a double super kick. Cover! Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Up across the shoulders and
the old Ireland's call.
Ooh, bullseye.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's looking relentless.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment.
Ooh, what impact.
Brutal face buster.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oof, dropped right on their face.
Driven straight down.
Devastating elbow.
Boom, right in the button. Oh, kick right to the gut. Beautiful.
Boom. Down across God. The knee.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Ooh-wee. Nice striking combination.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that. Looking to end this. Does he have a win in hand now?
Penny predicament.
And he kicks out again.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, look out. Ring rattling.
Heading to the ring with a purpose.
Boy, that's a truth.
Back between the ropes.
Just caught flush.
Ooh-wee.
In the face.
Oh, good night.
Sorry. DDT.
Can he end it quickly? Toss to the outside. Plenty of fight left.
Oh, wow.
Suplex.
Raw right hand to the body.
A striking blow. Spine buster.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Hoping to end it early.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Still seems a little early.
Up into the torture rack.
Not looking good right now.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
What a counter.
Boom, what impact. Bang!
Oh, check this power out.
Gonna have a stiff neck for a while.
Oh, it's locked in.
This could be it.
up across the shoulders and driven straight down.
There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Punch finds its mark.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Midsection and a cover.
Finds a way to reverse. He gets the shoulder up. Can he end it quickly?
Producing a trampling.
Set up for a second time.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
You must have had something big planned here.
Well, check this power out.
A cutter!
Boom! What a forearm!
Oh, look at this.
TKO!
How impressive was that reversal? Too quick to catch him there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. And he's heading back in.
Incoming!
Ooh-wee.
Up and down! What a slam!
A striking blow.
A well-measured strike. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Ooh!
There he goes, crashing to the floor. We got a cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Section.
Gut-wrench suplex. Knee drop.
No!
God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's trying again.
Down to the floor.
One of the best to ever do that move.
One, two,
and another kick out.
I have no idea how he did it.
Can he end it quickly?
Plenty of fight left.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh, look at this.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Time to end this. Bloody cross!
He is in complete control.
Two.
And they kick out at two.
Not yet.
I think we're gonna see it.
Gutbuster.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Didn't finish things off the first time around, but can this be different?
There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Snapmare takeover.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past.
He's playing with him now.
Back in the ring.
Once more, setting it up.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
There's the elimination. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, boy.
Is it fully locked in? Is he done? And he fights his way free.
He's gotta be working on instinct right now, Cole.
impact.
He has become relentless at this point.
This is what he feeds off of.
Proving tough to catch.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Powerbomb planted.
Down to the floor. Did you hear the impact?
Driven straight down.
That should do it right there. And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I think we're gonna see it. Bloody cross.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Two. And that competitor has been eliminated.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Your winner, Muska.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
That'll turn your lights out. Quick pin attempt here. Plenty of fight left.
Very nice.
Look at this raw power.
Backdrop suplex. Here's the cover. Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, incredible combo. Monkey flip.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, there it is! The mandible claw! It's locked in!
Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty.
He has something big planned. DDT! Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
His shoulders are down. And another kick out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Drop kick.
Great agility there.
DDT.
Planted.
Into the quick cover. And he kicks out again.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
He has him right where he wants him.
I think we're gonna see it!
Bloody cross!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Uh-uh.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. Ooh, throat thrust.
Ooh.
Right, here we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out. Oh, check this power out.
It's locked in now.
He's just about nicely done
as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, what a kick. And again to the back of the head. He's just dominating at this point.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Uh-oh, mandible claw, mandible claw! DDT! You can't take much more of that.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
And he wins the Extreme Rules match.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, Muscat.
Wow, what a match that was, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement washes over you.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.
That's right.